In order to achieve the most natural hairline, we first take measurements to use as our guide. We then trim the hair on the rear of your head to create a donor area, where we will harvest good, healthy hair to be used in the transplantation process. Before the procedure begins, we administer local anesthesia just under the skin in this area. Once the donor area is prepped, we'll recline you comfortably in position and begin the process. We'll start by extracting individual grafts, or follicular units, from the donor area. We then separate the grafts into categories based on the number of hairs in each graft, each with a specific purpose. While the follicles are being prepared by our team of technicians, we'll begin preparing you for the transplant process. The doctor will begin by creating a natural hairline by making tiny recipient sites for each new graft to take root. We begin by filling in the new hairline and then continue by adding more density throughout. By cherry-picking the perfect follicles for their specific need, we ensure a natural-looking hairline. That's the benefit of this procedure. In 2 to 3 days, the donor area will look better. In 1 to 2 weeks, the area will be healed, and over the next several months, you will begin to see your hair grow in its natural state. For more information, visit bosley.com.